started in exactly telling you what we're doing this year, we are going to play a little game. But before we even do that, I want to talk to you about the fact that every year before, we have called it STEM Fair, correct?
Yes.
Now we know the S in STEM stands for?
Science.
The T stands for?
Technology.
The E stands for?
Engineering.
And M for?
Math.
Well, this year, my fifth graders already know, we are actually going to call it STEAM. What? What are we calling it?
STEAM.
One more time?
STEAM.
We're adding an E. What's the E stand for? Three people. people to come up and play the game. Ready? What's it called?
Yes, that's me talking!
Yes! A lot of beer! Aiden and Sarah! Come on down! You're the next contestants! My two girls here, you're going to be pulling items out to try and help her guess whatever comes up on the screen. After you pull it out, though, let's leave it maybe out so she can keep looking at it. Let's see if that helps her.
If it's a good one, leave it out.
Yeah, if it's a good one, leave it out. If not, they'll put it back. All right, go ahead. What's our first next topic? All right, and go. That's okay, good.
Oh, good, asking now.
Okay. Oh, I like that. Did you see what Aiden was doing? Do it again, Aiden. Okay, a little bit more though. Wait, oh, what'd you say?
Ocean.
Oceans. We have desert, ocean. All right. Group number three to come up and play the game. Guess that
steam topic
is Uriel, Oshri, and Ezra. Oshri and Ezra, you're going to be giving the clues. Are you ready? Okay.
There should not be talking. Quiet.
Let's look.
What's it going to be?
All right. Start pulling items out and go.
Go.
They're looking. Yeah.
weather.
Good. Shh. Didn't ask that back there. All right. So we have kind of a theme. Let's see. Ready? Go ahead and show it to them. All right. And go.
30 seconds.
Think about acting it out. Not the answer, but a clue to help her guess. Don't look. You didn't look yet, did you? Oh, right. Let's see. Can you give a clue?
Desert.
Oh, it's part of the desert.
Yeah, Kiva?
Yeah. Not the beach. Think of a desert. Who could give another clue?
It's tan.
Oh, it's tan?
Desert,
tan,
Egypt. Oh, they have this in Israel.
They have this in Israel?
I've been there.
Oh, one more. I'll go back to another fifth grader back here. Coming back. All right. Let's see if we get. What do you think? Oh, it's strong against you?
Sand related.
Sand related? Did you get it?
Thank you.
Weather.
Kind of.
We'll cover some of that. Obner.
Climate change.
Well, natural disasters, we're going to talk about that. Think about an overall topic that would kind of embrace all of this. In the green? What?
Elements.
Elements? All right. Well, put your hands down. Those are all excellent guesses. Let's see if the video comes up with the whole topic idea.
Rocks are solid. They're rocks. But every rock on the Earth's surface will be different tomorrow from the way it is today. They're eroding. Water, ice, wind, sand, and chemicals are constantly crumbling mountains, flattening hills, widening valleys, and deepening canyons. Erosion never stops. Never! Whoa! Wrong way. Erosion model of science. It's a piece of mineral salt and a hose. Now watch what happens when a stream of water slowly flows over it. It's changing. The water is carrying some of the solid away. We say it's eroding. Now this takes time. This is our expanding ice bottle of science. When we freeze the water inside with this ordinary household liquid nitrogen, the liquid water turns to solid ice and it expands. It can split the bottle right open. See? Now when liquid water gets in cracks and rocks and freezes, the rocks split open. This is another cause of erosion. Well, it's coming along. See, the rock is changing. Very, very slowly. Changing. There we go. Zip up.
We'll open some wind erosion. This is sand. This is a sandblaster. Let's say that these plastic foam mountains are, mountains. What? See, every particle of sand carries away a little bit of mountain. So that after a while, the mountains change. They're eroding. Okay. How'd I fix that?
All right, anyone have one more guess? What part of science? What part of science?
Nature. I guess nature.
I take two more. All right. Moshe? Winter break, We're going to be doing a little bit of learning about specific vocabulary words, and the fifth graders are going to get prepared to come into your classes, and then after winter break, we'll really dive into the STEAM fair this year, and you'll be getting your experiments and your packets, and we'll all get to work on it, all right? Excellent.